Many people thought Hiroshi Tanahashi's career had already peaked, but the once in a century talent used his iron will to win the G1 Climax 28, and he earned himself a signed contract for a title match in the main event of Wrestle Kingdom.
来年の1月4日東京ドームでのメインイベント IWGP ヘビー級王座挑戦権利書に今サインが入ります。
He's gonna put that signed contract on the line September 23rd against his greatest career rival.
中心になっていくのは間違いないですね。ここね、数年見てますけど間違いないんですけども、その中でこのね、権利書、岡田を倒した上でドームに行きたい。なので、この挑戦権利書をかけて岡田と。
Tanahashi called out Okada. Frankly, many people were surprised that this match was happening so soon after the G1. But Tanahashi was very open about why.
岡田選手との対戦時期みたいなのに関してはどういうふうに。
どうなんですかね、僕の自分の中でこの、戦いの感覚が、ね、残っているうちにやりたいので、次期シリーズとか、どっかね、いくつかビッグマッチの会場があるみたいなので、どっかでできればと、思います。
And yes, it's true. Tanahashi has not defeated Okada in almost 4 years. In fact, just a few weeks ago, when the two faced off at the G1 Climax, Tanahashi only needed a draw to advance in the tournament. Yet he was determined to get a pin on his greatest rival.
30 seconds left! Oh, huge 30 left seconds left! Huge left hand! We've got about 20.
No, he's got,
he's got 22.
What's he doing? High
slot! 10!
No!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're out of time. It's over.
And while these competitors are very familiar with each other after the series of classic battles they've had over the years, Tanahashi is still getting to know, along with all of us, this new Kazuchika Okada. Ever since Okada lost the IWGP Heavyweight Championship after his historic title reign, Okada has been, well, different. He dyed his hair red, he's got a new theme song, he's come to the ring with balloons. And after the G1 Climax tournament, Okada made a monumental decision.
マネージャー下道さんに頼らずにね、一人でやっていきます。下道さんとのコンビ笑顔でね、今年の夏のテーマ笑顔で、笑顔なんで、
Okada will move forward without the manager he's had by his side in 6 years. Okada is changing. Tanahashi is arising. The story of this epic rivalry is not done being written. We get one more chapter with the main event for Wrestle Kingdom up for grabs on Destruction September 23rd. Make sure you follow New Japan World and all of New Japan's social media, because The Wire isn't the only new show coming to you this month. We've got the top five, the recount, and more. Thanks for joining us.